Lynda Cromar in Colorado, and I'm standing in front of one of the trees starting to turn a little bit, and it's gorgeous out here, and I just thought that I would share a few thoughts I had on my way to getting my lunch. You know, long ago, when I had to work for a living outside of my home, I would often have to go and buy, you know, fast food, like over there is a Wendy's, and I don't buy a Wendy's. I generally don't like the hamburgers or any of that anymore. But I want to talk to you a little bit about lifestyle. What is really lifestyle? You know, a lot of people think that it is, oh, you got to show off the fancy car, or you got to show off the fancy house, and you're spending all this money, you have all this stuff. And the real story is that lifestyle, is that real? Is that really what you have? Or is that just something you're showing because you want to show you have something? Why don't you look around today and see what you truly do have? Because actually, you know, I live in a great place. I love my house. I love where I am. I don't absolutely have to have a fancy house to prove anything to anybody. My lifestyle is that I have freedom to choose what I want in my life right now. And that is what I interpret as lifestyle. A good lifestyle is a choice. It's not riches. It's not a fancy house. It's not even the trips you take. It's, are you living to your fullest extent right now with where you are? Give that some thought. Bye for now.